Good evening. My name is Jason Schomburg. I'm the editor of the Northwest Herald, and I'd like to welcome you to tonight's Best of the Fox reception. Our mission here at the Northwest Herald is to serve our communities and make them better places to live. We recognize we're not alone in that role, however. Local businesses and our readers also play a part in making our communities better. And so we offer Best of the Fox, an opportunity for our readers to select their favorite businesses. Tonight we're honoring those businesses, and I thank you for attending. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Well, hey there, ladies and gents. I'm Fitz the Fox, and I'm here to present the awards to all the beautiful ladies who won Best of the Fox. What? No, we're not doing that? Okay. Today, I'll be talking with the good people of McHenry County, trying to figure out just how many of them know what Best of the Fox is and what they think about some of this year's winners. Let's go take a look. Who would you guys use for financial advising?
Fox?
No, you wouldn't use a fox. I'd use Home State Bank. Home State Bank, because they won Best of the Fox this year from McHenry County. Home State Bank, Best of the Fox. What do you think about Epic Deli? You ever been there?
Yes, I have.
What's your favorite sandwich?
Ham.
Ham?
Ham and Swiss cheese.
Just ham and Swiss cheese? That sounds kind of boring.
Well, I get lettuce, tomato, and stuff.
Okay, all right. Jazz it up a little bit. All right. My favorite sandwich would probably be something that has, like, I don't know, pastrami, salami, ham, turkey.
Oh, my gosh.
Roast beef.
Little filling. Yeah. You need 3 days to eat that.
Oh, I love it. I love it so much. You know, you just drag one of those into the den. Bust it up for you and the missus and the cubs. Oh yeah, goes a long way. What do you think is the best restaurant to eat at, you know,
around
by
here?
Boat? No, by boat.
By boat.
Yes, off the river.
Hmm.
Do you have a boat?
No, I don't have a boat. I'm broke.
She has a boat.
I might go hang out with her on her boat. That's a question for her, man. I don't know.
You have a boat?
Yeah.
I'm hanging out with them. They have a boat.
Yes, exactly. We were out all weekend. Got a little tan.
Yeah, I see that. Looking good. Looking good. How about the Snuggery? You ever been there?
Snuggery, yep.
All right.
Snuggery's good.
Snuggery is voted Best of the Fox for restaurant to go to by boat. Yeah, yeah.
Have to stop there.
I just want to ask you guys, you know, where do you think the best place to get pizza is around here? Giorgio's.
That's Giorgio's. That is true.
All right.
That's the place. Colonial Cafe did win the Best of the Fox for places to take your kid. Douglas Automotive won Best of the Fox for Best Auto Repair. Not only did they win that, but they won Best Muffler Shop, Best Oil Change, and Best Tire Shop.
All right. Check it out.
Where do you think your man is going to go when he wants to buy you a diamond? Where do you think? Where do you think he's going to go?
Right up there.
Oh,
she
is so right. That is absolutely correct. They won Best of the Fox for Best Place to Buy a Diamond. Amazing. Hey, thank you, ladies, so much.
Enjoy your
ice cream.
Thank you.
I think I might go get a cold one myself. It is time for Best of the Fox Lightning Round, where I get way too excited, as I've already stated. Now, you've got 60 seconds to answer these questions, containing some of the best places around McHenry County. So let's see how well you know them. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, and here we go. Best chicken wings, go.
Buffalo Wild Wings.
Buffalo Wild Wings, they got it right. They got it right. All right, best Italian beef.
Portillo's.
Oh my God, you got it right. Best of the Fox Lightning Round host.
Oh, you.
That is right. They got it right. There's three in a row. Best newspaper in McHenry County.
You. Guys.
I am not a newspaper. I am a fox. It is the Northwest Herald. Yes. Best fireworks display.
Crystal Lake.
Yes. They got it right. Best festival.
Oh, Lakeside.
They are on fire! Too bad this is the last question. Who is the most lovable sales rep at the Northwest Herald?
That's
Fox. I am not a sales rep. They keep saying me. I'm not any of these things. It's Sam Zito. It's always Sam Zito. Okay, that's all the time we have for this Best of the Fox segment. Boy, did we sure have a lot of fun this year talking to folks around McHenry County. Hey, How about those girls in the lightning round? They sure knew their stuff, huh? Well, this is Fitz calling it quits. Hey, congratulations to all of this year's winners. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next year. McHenry County, reminding you not to throw your guns in the trash cans. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Hi, I'm Fitz the Fox. Can I ask you a question about Best of the Fox?
Skydive?
No luck.
Check. Step back.
No. Get out of the shot.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were just testing stuff.
No.
Did you miss the whole thing? Look, she's taking her ice cream.
Oh, it's
okay. Free hugs. Don't mind if I do.